or they try to. We're here with Dave Fiola of The Town Planner. Dave, what's your recipe for success?
You know, Town Planner has been a successful company for 25 years, and they understand what businesses need out of marketing. You know, and there's kind of three holy grails to that. There's how long is that marketing message retained by the consumer, how relevant it is to them, and how visible it can be to the consumers that are receiving the message.
So if I understand you correctly, it's all about value.
Most of the businesses that I talked to this year were fairly unhappy with the value that they were getting for their marketing dollar and the choices they had to use to market their business, to advertise their business.
And my guess is successful business owners look for bang for their buck when it comes to their marketing.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you're a business owner too. So, you know, if you're going to spend some money on marketing yourself, and a lot of businesses are the same way. Do they in front of the consumer when the consumer is ready to either buy their product or use their service? It's not always when you decide that you're going to market them. So how long is that marketing retained? You know, how visible is it to them?
Yes, no, yes, but not right now.
Right. Yeah. But 6 months later or 3 months later, it could be the right time.
Awesome.
So how visible is it to them? And then how relevant is it to the group as a whole in the communities that you're reaching?
Dave, thank you so much for coming in
Sure.
today. Awesome stuff. Check out the rest of Dave's segments, PittsburghBusinessVirgin.com, and definitely check out Dave at thetownplanner.com. Also, you can get a hold of him directly at 814-483-9535. It's at the bottom of your screen, 814-483-9535. Thank you so much for checking out this segment.
Thanks, guys.
Take care.